Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Chris the Artist and this is Main Mondays. So, what is Main Mondays? Main Mondays is a channel dedicated to answering your cue about your beautiful hair. All you have to do is comment your question below in the comment box or submit them to ManeMondays@gmail.com. Each week, I'll pull a few questions and answer them here on Monday, hence the name Main Monday. Today, instead of offering an answer to a question, I'm going to give just a general hair tip that addresses a question I get often. This will help my naturalistas, my girls with curls, my relaxed girls, team relaxer, whoop whoop, or my extension wearers, those ladies wearing those beautiful locks and personality pieces. This is about how to moisturize, help with your hair structure, stimulate your scalp, and help eliminate dandruff. And that comes in the form of beautiful grapeseed oil. Yes, grapeseed oil. You can get grapeseed oil pretty much anywhere. At your local grocery store, you can go to Whole Foods, Trader Joe's. I'm in Houston, so H-E-B, Kroger, those places. I'm not sure where you are from, but grapeseed oil. It helps to moisturize. It helps to promote hair growth. It helps to eliminate dandruff, and it also helps with the hair structure. So, you just want to put about a dime size amount if you have relaxed hair and you wear like a wrap style in your hands, massage it through, use your fingertips to help distribute the product throughout your hair. For my naturalistas, you want to dampen your hair a little bit with a spray bottle. If it's early in the morning, I suggest getting warm water and just dampening your hair a little bit and taking the massage, the grapeseed oil, massage it through and just distribute it evenly from root to hair strand end, okay? And you can style and manipulate as normal. If you are doing any type of twist out or anything like that, add it to your conditioners, add it to your actual pomades. It is such an amazing oil and it helps to seal. Also, for my ladies who wear extensions, you want to put it in an applicator bottle, which is just a bottle with a nozzle on the tip. You can purchase applicator bottles at your local beauty supply like Sally's. And you will just put that there and then take the nozzle and go through and basically distribute it to your scalp. And then take your fingertips and massage. Anyone having hair loss or noticing thinning, things of that nature, just take a little bit of the oil on your fingertips and concentrate on the areas, doing a scalp massage in a circular motion like this, wherever it is. Most often around the hairline is where we find our weakened areas. So usually you can do it there, but if there's any spots throughout your hair, just put it on your fingertips and do circular motions, okay? You can do this when you're about to get ready to go to bed. You can do it in the mornings. I always suggest when you're about to get ready to go to bed because it's really soothing and relaxing when you massage your scalp as you're about to go to bed. It helps with the sleeping as well. And what that'll do is supply your hair strands and follicles with the blood supply it needs to promote growth. So, that is the hair tip I have of the day. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram as well as Facebook. I have all of the links in the description box below. I'm so super excited. I cannot wait until next week where I get to finally answer your questions with my answers on Main Mondays. Don't forget to give a thumbs up if you like the information and subscribe so that you won't miss next week's Main Mondays. Bye. For daily tips, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at CrysTheArtist and become a fan of House of Crystals on Facebook. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next week. Thanks for watching.